soldiers, sailors, and airmen of the bodies. You are now about to embark upon the great crusade to liberate Kyrgyzstan. The eyes of the world are upon you, and the hopes and prayers of shitposters everywhere march with you. In company with our brave allies, the Kyrgyzstanis and the NSR, you will bring about the destruction of the Nomi war machine and secure liberty for the oppressed peoples of Kyrgyzstan. Your task will not be an easy one. Your enemy is misinformed and triggered. They will fight savagely. But this is the year 2019. Much has happened since the Nomi towns of 2018. Remnants of the Kyrgyzstani military, as well as resistance fighters, have inflicted upon the Nomis great defeats in open battle, man to man. We have mobilized and now possess the air power to cripple Nomi infrastructure and seriously reduce Nomi fighting capability. We now have armor and a larger force of bodies to dominate our enemy. The tide has turned. The shitposters of the world are marching together to victory. I have full confidence in your courage and your devotion to duty and skill in battle. We will accept nothing less than full and total victory. Good luck, and let us beseech the blessing of Almighty Pepe upon this great and noble undertaking.